After you've discharged from the hospital, our nurse navigation team will call and check on you about 48 hours after you've left. They want to see how you're doing and ask if you have any questions, anything you need. You also are going to continue those physical therapy exercises and activities. You have your well-being and or your instruction book with all your resources and information if you have questions. You also are going to follow up with your surgeon about 10 to 12 days after surgery, and they'll be looking at your incision and taking out your staples. This is an image of a post-op total joint replacement patient that's had a knee replacement. It's about 14 days after surgery. You can tell because the staples have been removed. There's a little bit of redness right at the incision site. You'll notice that there's some swelling, and it's even traditional and normal for there to be a little bit of bruising. But there's not extreme redness or swelling at that knee replacement, and that is what a healthy total knee replacement looks like after surgery. But we want to make sure you continue to look at that and keep your incision clean and dry after you leave the hospital. Your surgeon's going to evaluate you at that post-op appointment to see how your incision is looking and to tell you any further dressing change needs that you may have and or if you need to wear those compression stockings. But know that you have your surgeon and their PA, and there is always someone on call for you to call as well. You have lots of resources when you leave the hospital. You're not all alone out there. So know with having a total joint replacement, the more you put into it, the more you're going to get out of it. The more active you are, the better your attitude and the better your goals are, the better your outcome will be. You are healthy patients, and our whole entire goal is to keep you healthy and happy after you've had your surgery. Thank you.